Whether you're bad news first or bad news last, tonight I got you covered, because bad news is all we got. This emissary's word is spreading fast. A hot fever. Some are going to extremes to prove their devotion, trying the spores for themselves, and they're finding it too. Some lunatic spikers jacked the solar nav and flagged the derelict zones for all to see. Old haulers and new hopefuls out there are proving just how smart most people aren't. Yet Kanga's ranks are growing, arming themselves for the safety and security of our emissary, setting the stage for a great assembly to come. Buzz is, Arlo will break his silence. Till then, dreamers, check under the bed. A fresh brood is sprouting up along the rails, and it seems they have the scent of those blessed by the emissary's touch.
The fuck? What the hell's going on? Who are you? What the fuck are you? Okay. I'm leaving.
We are in total control. Keep fighting.
There's an enemy right. Got him. Launching out another seeker.
Tower lost.
There's one down there. There's some over there by you. There's one more right there by you. There's one over there. Oop, here comes some people at you. Got him.
We have successfully decoded the message. Clear the area.
There's some enemies. Oh, you got them both. Okay. They're here. Shit. God damn it.
Why are they not letting me capture them?
They're not captured, killed. Oh. Careful, he... Thank you.
During the chaos, I intercepted a transmission that confirms the enemy are holding the Ostron prisoner. I've identified a drone that was active near the Ostron's last known location. Bring it to me so I can examine it.